It seems nothing will change in spite of long talks between India and Pakistan. Pakistan troops on Friday today targeted Indian posts with heavy firing and mortar shelling along the line of control in the Poonch district of Jammu and Kashmir in yet another violation of the ceasefire, prompting retaliation by Indian forces.